So, let's get this visit started, shall we? I'll give you the grand tour of my tower. There's so much to see, I'm not sure I've seen everything, and I live here. I have so much in store for all of you. A day spent with me is a magical day, so please don't be shy. Skywalk this way. Here is a spell that lets you climb like a lizard. Each trick is a treat when you visit this wizard. Here is the hall where I keep all my things, my wonderful wands, my radiant rings. Inside of that tank are some special mementos. I swam all the way to Atlantis to get those. I'll just pick up a wand, get it a twirling, so you can see how to make magic like Merlin.
Is that the Dragon Claw wand?
Yes, I use this particular wand to vanquish my greatest enemy, the evil Enchantress Morgana.
She looks pretty powerful.
Yes, but she was no match for the magnificent Merlin. Merlin's the mage with the magic mojo. Messing with him is a tragic no-no.
That may be so, but for now let us focus on having some fun with our own hocus pocus. Ha! So just pick up a wand and get it twirling, and I'll teach you how to make mine.